This is Zainab. At the moment, she is in her village for summer vacations. Normally, she lives and goes to school in a nearby city. When she is in the city, she misses this natural environment. She is really enjoying her time playing with her friends. But every day she has to leave her friends and go home. Instead of being with them, she has to be with her books because her parents want her to do so. But when Zainab is on vacations, she does not like it.
I feel bad. Why can't I play? I want to tear down my books and join my friends.
What annoys Zainab, her friends from the village can only dream of. For example, dreaming of becoming a pilot.
But Zainab's chances are better because she studies in the city.
Iman and Isha say that their school in the village is not as good as Zainab's school in the city, as Zainab has modern books and better educated teachers. To Zainab, all this is not important when she is in her village.
When my mother is in kitchen and my father goes out, I manage to sneak out for playing.
But she is happy to see her father back home from work, she says. She is keen to show him what she has learned today, and her father feels proud of her.
Education is a must for every child, especially for girls, as they are the mothers of a new generation. If they don't study, what will they do?
As Zainab prepared English lesson today, so she gives a message to her father in English.
I want to study, but vocations without name is nothing.